Yesterday was an interesting day. There were many clones in Toon Valley. Some people say that once the clones invaded, many Toons took shelter in Toon Hall to start a resistance named Team Good. In the beginning of the day, many FD cats and Fritzes were lined up as scarecrows near the trolley. Later was when people started seeing white horses in front of the pet shop. Then came about 200 to 300 clones of sea green cats, which people started calling the Sea of Green Cats. As you can see, these cats were also in Donald's Dreamland as well as Donald's Dock.
Thank you. Now, I know this may be a big deal now, but I'm sure Toontown will return to the way it used to be back a few years ago, when the hackers didn't exist.